management, disposal SI, in maintenance subsector 41A. Tasks. Locate WMD control room. Interface with WMD SI. Diagnose cause of error. Conduct any repairs needed. End work order.
Poone here, listen up. I had sewage coming out of my fucking rinser this morning. It looks like... showering in manure. I want this fixed. Get it done before end of cycle and I'll throw in a juicy bonus.
So, they finally sent backup. Guess the problem was to reach the stack tops or Poone would have left me here to be scavenged for orcs. I'm Trummer. Hope you came armed. SI's locked itself into a recursive void loop. Whatever caused it's beyond that door. Together with a whole lot of ferals who came out of nowhere. Took a fat bite out of my thigh. Was all I could do to crawl in here and put the room in lockdown. You'll help out, right?
They didn't tell you I was already down here. Poone, that dirty fucking jackal.
Yeah, those fellows mean business. Almost got me. Don't go in there unless you're packing. Yeah, something caused the SI to implode. There's been some strange power surges down here in the deep stick lately. So it might be related. But I don't know. Answer's been larger in the soups down here. And hungry, too. SI's the sentient intelligence operating this here ultra-complex machinery. Now, we're talking the most basic forms of sentience. It's not an AGI. The way back's clear now, right? Right. I'm gonna hobble back upstairs, find cheap soup Poone, and... well, do nothing, I guess. I've lifted the lockdown. Good luck.
Selection.
report. Power readings erratic. Energy fluctuations affecting WMD system. Exact cause unknown. SI offline as protective measure. Current repair protocols invalid. End report.
This is Poone! We're waiting around in feces up here, and you send me reports about erratic energy fluctuations? You have one job! Get it done! I've uploaded the SI access override codes. Don't ping me again until it's done!
Alternate system access code downloaded. Installing. Done. Revising work order task list. Done. Tasks. Replace external interface circuitry. Purge memory bank. Reset default. End. Replaced.
Thank you.
initiated. Purge complete. Resetting to default. Done. SI ready for reboot.
Fix the problem. Good. Now, just reboot the damn thing and let's call it a day. The SI interface terminals past that holodome across the room. I've recovered enough to hobble out of here. Thanks, mate. Let's have a drink when you get back upstairs. I'll be at the Punk Bladder.
Initializing. Done. Boot sequence. Running. Done. Running diagnostics. Done. Reboot complete. SI operating at full capacity. System report. WMD system operational. Waste disposal fully functional. Report sent.
About time. I know I promised you a bonus, but you know how it is. Revenue is below targets, quotas haven't been met, my hands are tied, yada yada, take your pick. Now get back here! There's a lift in East Stack that's acting up. Almost forgot. If you run into a work Shylar kid named Drummer down there, you can tell that slaghead he's on my eternal shit list. Boone out.
Thank you.
Arcology now in default shutdown mode. Suggestion. Interface with data node to obtain both SITREP and clarification. Closest data node available in the Warrens. End suggestion.
The Ascent group went into immediate default after the corporate AI filed for bankruptcy one subcycle ago.
To all indents entering Cluster 13, behave, or I'll have you fucking recycled. That is all.
This is the feed with your very own Grateful Abbot. The Ascent group went into immediate default after the corporate AI filed for bankruptcy one subcycle ago. All attempts to contact the corporate board has failed, and we've yet to receive an official statement. The Ascent group Arcology on Veles has shut down, with some claiming it's gone into default mode. If this is true, without AG security, corporate grav teams will already be moving in. All the luck to them. As I always say, one being's ill fortune is another's opportunity. Stay tuned.
Warhammers in Cluster 13, this is Poone. As you've probably noticed, our dear Arcology just defaulted. I don't give a feral's ass about the whys and wherefores. Business will go on as usual. That means no panic, no whining, and certainly no slacking off. Business as usual. Understood? Go now.
Let me pass.